and Skinny Atlas firing it in. Padolino into the Auburn zone, around behind the net to the near side. Well, there's where we're not going to see it with the student standing down to our right in the near corner. We'll not see the play there as the Maroons chip it off the center ice. Now here's Tubbert down the right wing. One man back. Now on 3-4 win. Shot! Goal! I don't know whether Tubbert got a piece of it or not, but it's 1-0 Auburn. The goal brought to you by Mark's Pizzeria, where they treat you like family.
Caden Tubbert picked up a loose puck, hits it out to himself. Great play. Tried to corral it, but Jeremy Malandruco is right there. Beats Bennett Morris, and this crowd is just... 25 seconds in. That's exactly what this team needed. They have to get it right off their feet, and they did. And look at these guys. They are hyped up and ready to go now.
Well, we'll wait to see if we can hear who got the goal. It was Malandrucolo's shot. Tubbert was crashing the net. I'm not sure if he got a stick on it. It looked like Morse got a piece of it.
Yeah, it went right through his five hole.
So unofficially, we'll give it to Malandrucolo from Tubbert. All right, puck in the Auburn zone to the blue line.